11. Well done on finally getting here. It's been an absolute pleasure watching you grow up over the last 3 or 4 years into mature adults. I'm really proud of you. You'll have to make sure that you pop back and fill us in on what you're doing. Have a fantastic summer and good luck with the future.
Hi Year 11, Mrs. Kenny here. I just want to say that you've given me lots of lovely memories and I really am going to miss you all. And I wish you the best of luck for results day in the summer. Me and Miss Truitt will be there and hopefully, you know, you'll be happy, no tears. And you have been a fantastic year group. You're going to be such a hard act to follow. And I don't know if you know this, but we are actually taking over the current Year 7s, who are definitely going to keep us on our toes.
Oh no, here they come!
Hi! Right.
Hi Year 11, and particularly BJ. I always said I was going to sing for you, and tonight's the night. On a serious note, as everyone says, I can't imagine what it's going to be like coming into work and not seeing you all. You know, my form have just been the joy of my life for 4 years. So thank you to everyone.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just looking at photographs of my Year 11 form and thinking about
how much I'll miss them. But it's all right because I've got copies of them. In all seriousness, 11CW, you are my first form class and you are people who I will never forget. I wish you all the best for the future, whether that's at the Hermitage or not. And if you're not going to be at the Hermitage, it's all right because I've got your photograph and you'll always have a place in my heart. So thanks a lot.
So year 11, even though we didn't make it bowling the other Friday, the last 2 years as your learning manager have more than made up for that. From the moment I was part of your form class in year 8 to taking you over in year 10, I've always felt a special bond to the class, and I think that's been proven through our last two successful years. I wish you all the best for the future, whether you're staying on at the Hermitage or not, and for everybody else in year 11 who I've had the pleasure of teaching, good luck for the future.
But first, let me take a selfie. I want to look tan. What should my caption be? I want it to be clever. How about living with my bitches, #live? I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down? Let me take another selfie. What a creep. Is that guy sleeping over there? Yeah, the one next to the girl with no shoes on? That's so ratchet. That girl is such a fake model. She definitely bought all her Instagram followers. Who goes out on Mondays? Okay, let's go take some shots. Oh no. Ugh, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Oh wait, never mind, I'm fine. Let's go dance. There's no vodka at this table. Do you know anyone else here? Oh my god, Jason just texted me. Should I go home with him? I guess I'll take a good selfie.
So, in regards to our form, okay, we've had some really good times, all right, and fortunately for yourself, and unfortunately for me, you're never going to forget me, and I will never forget you. You have been my first form in Hermitage, all right, so no matter how much counselling I have, how much it costs me, unfortunately, you'll stay in my brain forever, all right? Now, throughout the years, I've also managed to confiscate quite a few things from you. If you can remember, all right, back to the crazes of these lovely Jesus bands. I think this might have been Graham's. Whoever wants it back, he can come and see me. Okay. You also had these lovely little bands as well, which appeared on people's wrists. And a few phases at the moment with things like plugs in the ears. I haven't got any of them. I think I've given most of them back. The final thing, if you can cast your minds back to year 9, where one of you went on holiday and decided to bring a gift back for another member of the form. All right. Then another member of the form decided to run around the classroom with it. If this person would like this confiscated item back, come and see me, okay, at the end of prom, and you can take that home with you, okay? So, as a whole, guys, all right, you've been a brilliant year group. I've really enjoyed having you as a form, all right? The people that are moving on, all the best. I'm sure I'll hear from you in all your endeavours, and take care of yourselves. Have a fantastic night, okay? And let's see you busting me on that dance floor. Take care.
Let's go, girls.
Yeah, I wanna scream and shout. Oh, Colin!
Gavla, what's occurring?
How are you doing? To be honest, I'm a bit stressed, you know. In a good mood, if you call it, is it?
One or two, mate.
Well, yeah, I'm a bit stressed. I'm not too sure. I mean, the Year 11's been pestering me about this prom video. I haven't got a clue what we're going to do, you know? What do you think?
I wouldn't worry about it. Just, I've done this sort of thing before. It's a big cheesy grin, thumbs up, all the best from the strop.
Yeah, you really think so? Yeah, I mean, hasn't it got to be like real funny, maybe a bit different, I don't know. I mean, how about some sort of dramatic song? A dramatic song, we're running around the classroom, miming or something, I don't know.
No.
Oh, don't tell me.
Jameson.
English teachers, always one big drama, honestly. Well, how about doing something funny? We could wear something funny, or we can maybe, act out some sort of stupid, sort of funny scene to a script.
Like, that's what you mean.
Okay. Or maybe some sort of crazy Photoshop thing. There we go. The class will see a Photoshop thing, and we can maybe they'd find it amusing, maybe.
No. Nope. You know? Jonathan's beating you there. Something about a bowling trip going wrong.
She invited me to that too, and I had to make up. I don't really want to go, to be honest. I had to make up some rubbish excuse, you know. So I felt a bit bad about that.
Ooh, you are awful. Mind you, she still loves her form to bits.
Yeah, don't mention it to her, yeah, please, honestly. How about, we could always just get all emotional. Yeah, start crying perhaps, you know?
No. Again, my friend, West has nailed that one. Very convincing, apparently. Quite it's scary, West. In fact.
Weird history. What are we going to do?
Hang on a minute. I think I've got it, Jenks.
So this is it, you crazy cat. From your crew in year 11. We've been with you since you were all small.
Back down there in year 7.
Forward very hard than that.
And come a very long way.
And sat all those exams we set.
So all you can do now is pray. But forget all that tonight, you guys.
It's time to celebrate.
You've earned it, so you've earned it.
We know you just can't wait.
Well, now it's been our special privilege,
which only a teacher knows.
So watch all you young people. Develop, learn and grow.
So thanks CS, you were fantastic. And you're going to pass the test.
And GJ, you were quite bonkers, but I still think you were the best.
Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Nice one.
So, now is that not a bit too street for you, Strong?
No, James, I think we've pulled it off. Yeah.
I think we've pulled it off.
Well, it's good night from me.
And it's good night from him. So,
thanks and good luck to all of you. Class of 2014.